Hey guys, Michael Stilwell here from Stilwell Pianos in Mesa, Arizona, and I am standing in front of an iPad, which means that this piano has a player system on it. This is a QRS player system, so we upgraded this player system. It was a CD player before that. We upgraded to the Wi-Fi, so you can use an iPad or a tablet or your phone. Don't use your phone though, that's stupid, because then if you leave, nobody else can play the piano. We always recommend putting like an iPad with the piano so that if you leave, there's something that can still play the piano. QRS is, how they do it is everything's streaming. So you're not actually downloading anything onto the device itself, like onto your iPad or onto the piano itself. It's all streaming, so it connects to the Wi-Fi in your house. And then any device that's connected to your Wi-Fi in your house can control the piano. Now, the piano itself, this is a handmade American Chickering piano. It was made by Baldwin in 1997. It measures 5'6" from the very front to the very back. And it's in this really pretty mahogany satin lacquered veneer. And it's in really, really good shape. There's no cracks in the soundboard bridge or pin block. The piano checks out perfectly. A lot of times these pianos, especially the real ones, and I say real because this is a real American-made Chickering. It's not one of the ones made in Asia. These pianos are basically just Baldwin pianos. So they have AccuDress hitch pins and floating plates, which means they're able to push a lot more of the power into the soundboard itself, which is your speaker. And so you get a lot more of that rich, full sound out of it. And because it's an American piano, it kind of has that more warm tone and a little bit of growl down in the bass and a real crystal clear sound up here. So guys, I'm gonna hit play on this thing. If you have any questions about this particular piano or any other piano on our website, always feel free to shoot me an email at michael@stilwellpianos.com. Thanks for watching, guys.